Hi friends, today I am going to tell a story, Miracle Wild Animals. Before seeing this video, who are not subscribed this channel, please subscribe and for new updates click the bell button. The Miracle Wild Animals. Long ago, the animals lived in great plains were looked very differently. Normally, the python had a very big size and little thin. But in this story, all animals were different. The python is very short and fat. The ostrich had short leg and short neck. The elephants had short trunk and short tail. The python said that it looks like very funny because the trunk and tail of the elephant stuck inside of the big body, smiled the ostrich. Yes, it made him look very different and enormous, said ostrich. Then the elephant told, I am not very bigger, just I am big. My trunk and my tail is short, so I look bigger than my normal size. The elephants had very short trunk, so they can eat a small amount of food at a time. So they want to spend more hours in a day for eating and drinking water. So the elephant's family went to eat, and after eating they went to the pond to drink water. Soon afternoon came. The sun grew hotter and hotter. The ponds dried up. So the elephant's family searched to a pond. Then one elephant dipped tip of the trunk in a big muddy lake. But he didn't knew that inside the big muddy lake, a big crocodile is there. Then the big crocodile opened his one eyes and saw that a thing swished here and there. So he thought a nice prey caught to us. So he catched the elephant's trunk, and elephant felt something is pulling from the underwater. So he pulled himself out, but he couldn't become free from the big crocodile's bite. So he cried, "Help! Help!" The all family members came and caught the one another's tail and trunk. They all are pulling backwards, but yet the crocodile did not leave the elephant's trunk. Soon the ostrich came, and the ostrich caught lost elephant's tail with his beak, and he also started pulling. Then the python came and he catched the ostrich's leg with his jaws. He also started pulling. Soon the sun setted. The spider came and tied his silver rope on tree and another end in the python's tail. The wind blew very fiercely. The tree slightly bended backwards. So the all animals went backwards. Then they can easily pull the elephant's trunk. Then the crocodile felt that his teeth were started to paining. So the crocodile left the elephant's trunk because he liked his teeth. He did not ready to lose his teeth. So he left the elephant's trunk. Now all the elephants and ostrich and python felt down in a row and cleaned themselves and laughed, and they went. Days passed. The elephants got the normal body structure. The elephant got big trunk and a big tail. The ostrich got a thin and a long leg and long neck. The python got a very big body and a little bit thinner body. All animals got their own body structure. Since today, all elephants are happily swishing and shaking their tails and trunks and walking on the great plains with a great stump. Thank you.